some pretty faces.
With us.
Uncle Fester was bald.
Oh, what am I thinking of? The thing?
Cousin It.
Yeah, Cousin
It. The hairy guy.
Hello!
I'm a hawk in a bag!
taking a little tushy.
Who watched that with me last night?
Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah. That was funny. Urkel had this story thing. And
she's so good.
Laura, every time she walked, she'd go, and then he called everybody because somebody murdered somebody. So he called everybody that was her family to the house. Oh my god!
I'm sorry.
Anyways, if I can think of the next part. And everybody, every time he would accuse somebody of killing her. Here you go. So that's why you killed her. And the lightning would strike, and the lights would go out, and it would go bang. And then the lights would come on, and the guy would be right in front of his feet or something. And then he was thinking of the next person to do it, and Laura came off the couch and went. And he goes, please,
Laura,
sit down.
Look at Carrie.
Can't think with those drums.
Laura.
So she goes, okay.
Look at Carrie.
Who does this? The pastor of the church does this.
Yes, and he said if we were obedient,
he'd do that. We're gonna join for the church
for a
morning.
Week. Then he would give us all $100 or $1,000 or something like that, and he would dance. Sorry, Carrie. He would do the dance joint in front of the whole congregation. I said thank you.
Snorp, snarp.
Snorp.
Snip and snorp.
Snip and snorp.
So you guys have to be good for a whole week, Mom.
Yeah, that's why he sort of hasn't done it yet.
Camping.
Rachel and Jeremy
and
are probably still
sleeping.
Oh my
gosh.
And Shannon's
gonna kill me. No, she's
at work.
Remember,
oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah. And then Sarah's probably at work too.
Becky!
That's enough for me.
You're looking at the leaves?
Becky! What are you doing?
Hi, Kristen.
Hi.
What?
You spilled your coke.
I didn't.
No, Becky spilled her own coke.
I thought I could slice.
Enough, babe.
We have video night.
How are you filming?
Yep.
Hi, Mom.
Who's playing your game?
Such brats.
We fought you.
Honey, I can't believe you did that to me. I knew you guys. guys, at first I thought you were serious, but then I knew you guys were lying.
Hey.
They're so weird.
You think they're having fun? Okay. So how have you been, Kristen?
Just fine, how are you?
Pretty good.
I'm certified.
Recording.
No, it isn't. Okay, we'll be watching this recording.